Dear wifey, I can't believe this day has finally come. My whole adult life I have waited to find someone special enough to love with my whole heart and call my wife. I promise to do everything in my power to be there for you through everything life throws our way. You have been such a huge blessing to me, and I'm so happy to call you mine. This is one of the steps we have to take in life, and I'm so happy to be able to do it with you. Always remember, we need to put God in the center of our life, and we will be fine. I love you so much. Love, Tandon, your hubby.
Babe, holy cow, we are getting married today. I have prayed and dreamed about my future husband for a long time, and you are more than a dream come true. I love every single thing about you. Your smile makes me smile, your laughs make me laugh, and your love makes me feel like the most special person in the world. I am so extremely proud of you. I love to brag about you and all your accomplishments. It makes me such a proud wife, watching your work so hard. You deserve the best in the world, and I'm going to try my best to give it to you. Thank you for always treating me like a princess and loving me with your whole heart. I cannot wait to embark on this journey with you. I am the luckiest girl in the world. Take a few deep breaths and relax. I love you more than you'll ever know. I can't wait to be your wife. Love you long time, future Miss Waller.
We are in awe of how you have brought these two precious people together today. We know that you've had this planned for a long time, and we just thank you so much for your perfect timing and the perfect love that you are blessing Tandon and Andrea with today.
I take thee, Andrea.
I take thee, Andrea.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I take thee, Tandon, to be my husband.
I promise to hold and keep you.
I promise to hold and keep you.
Comfort, protect, and shelter you.
Comfort, protect, and shelter you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
If summer is for lovers, then consider me in love. I found the one who I found, the one who I've been dreaming of. If friends are what you're looking for, consider me a friend. But I'll break apart and take your heart before the story ends. This is the part where we fall in love.
His loving kindness and affection, his big heart, is one of the things that I love best about him. When he was still a baby, we started praying for his future wife. We asked God to give him a woman that would love God and that would love our son and be good to him. And he answered our prayers once again and blessed us with a wonderful new daughter, Andrea. Just look at her. Beautiful, radiant, just lovely tonight. And we love her.